The White Sox disappointing 2023 season is slowly winding down to a close, and for some it can't get here quick enough, with the team at 55-88 on the year. But they'll have to wait to get one of those 19 contests played until Tuesday, and that's due to Mother Nature. The White Sox series and homestand opener against the Royals on Monday night was postponed due to rain. It was supposed to start at 6:40 p.m., but the weather's going to push it back a day. The teams will play a straight doubleheader starting at 3:40 p.m. on Tuesday. Game 1 starts then, with Game 2 slated for 30 to 45 minutes after that. But it will not start any earlier than 6:40 p.m. Ticket exchange information you can find in the story below or WGNTV.com.